I just was wondering, you think it's all right put y'all in. If I play my piano for you tonight. All right. That's what I like to hear. And that's what I want to do. How y'all feeling over there? Y'all feeling good? Okay, don't be shy. I think we're gonna have to play a little something tonight. Break it down nice tonight. Oh, 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 do, 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 do. I got to sit down and play it something like. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I don't know what you're doing, but I. One of my favorite songs. This song. It means so much to me, you know. And it reminds me of the way I want to be. Parade.
So while we sitting here and we talking and we chilling and we feeling real good, I just was hoping you could snap with me like this. Yeah, yeah, you sound good. I need that, just a little snap, something simple. Let me get some water real quick while we snapping. Okay, because we got a lot to talk about. We got things like this. One, two, three, come on. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm trying to tell y'all that, you know, things don't always go the way you want it to, but that don't mean you have to like it. I'm saying, the telephone and just dialing my number, baby. Oh, 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 oh. I said, really don't understand the reason why you don't pick up your cell phone and just call me sometime. I think we gotta break it down on this guy. I wish you would come. I wish you would have come and call me. I want you to call me. I need you to. Why don't you pick up the phone and try to call me? very much. I don't understand this guy, but that's okay, because I'm beautiful. That's what you gotta say when someone hurts you. Be like, that's okay, I'm beautiful. In fact, about talking about that, that makes me want to sing another song. Ooh, it's hot. It's not this hot outside. It's feeling great in here. Y'all feeling good? All right, me too. This song right here, you know, it came to me at a time when I really, really needed it the most. I really wasn't feeling that strong and I wasn't feeling that good, and I needed to hear some words that would lift me up. So I realized the words I needed to hear was, even when I'm a mess, I still put on a vest with an S on my chest. Oh yes, I'm a superwoman. That's right. So after I wrote that, those words, I realized that they weren't just for me, you know? They're for every woman and every mother, every daughter, every girl, every sister. Anyone that's ever felt the weight of the world on their shoulders. So I want to dedicate this song to all my superwomen here tonight. And all my supermen that can recognize a superwoman when they see one. Nothing seems complete. I stand up and I'm searching for the better part of me. I hang my head from sorrow. State of humanity.
Yeah.
you. We dedicated to you. Thank you. More, rise up, please. Ooh-wee. All right. I'm glad to be in Europe for the summer, by the way. Especially here in Rotterdam and Amsterdam area. But I bet you guys are from all over. You from all over? That's what I love about it. Let's do it like this. Physical things define